And we have new details tonight after a Gladstone man died in a plane crash in Waupaca County on Saturday. Investigators say the single-engine plane overturned while landing at Central County Airport. Now, according to the Waupaca County Sheriff's Office, the pilot has been identified as 78-year-old Bruce Flannery. The crash remains under investigation.